day breaks in South Dakota, East River to West, across 44 million acres of farmland, where corn, wheat, and soybeans grow. Cattle graze, prairie grasses wave, children play. Where trucks haul grain to elevators, beginning its journey to dinner tables worldwide. Where ethanol plants transform corn into fuel and feed. Where the economic engine of our state is powered by agriculture. Where farming is a tradition, a responsibility, and the foundation of freedom. This is America. This is South Dakota. This is farming.